In 2008, they were registered as national cultural assets. A brief introduction of the four traditional dwellings and furu. These precious dwellings escaped harm from the war and display the characteristics of traditional housing from different regions of Okinawa. In order to preserve these dwellings for future generations, they were relocated to Okinawa World over a period of 2 years from 1995 to 1996.